Hey guys, welcome back. We are playing more PGA 2K21. And right off the bat, just a huge shout out to the one and only Mr. Bellamy. Guys, if you are not already subscribed to his channel, please do yourselves a favour and head on over there and subscribe. He definitely deserves a lot more followers than what he's got. Let's go finish it too. And as you guys can see on this course, it hasn't had many plays, but it should be a decent course from what I'm hearing. So let's jump in, have a look, and see what this designer has to offer us. Excuse me if my playing's not up to par, guys, but that is hot ass here in Melbourne at the moment, and I'm drinking a heat. Okay, this is a little bit more flatter than I'm used to, but with that being said, it is also only the first hole, so that one just changed dramatically. Nice. 116, so really slow greens. Pick up your par. I believe I'm on like my 13th or 14th beer, but that's alright, we're doing well. A little bit slow, but should be fine. And that's definitely a birdie. Bang on, should be really good. And I nearly choked on that one. But that is two in a row. Nice slope to fairway, but doesn't really come into effect if you've got the long driver. Oh crap. Good for distance, just hit the fast, because that's going to be nearly bang on. And that's a bird. That's got to believe I need a pitch. Yeah. and perhaps a little overconfident there. Move that hill, let me see what I'm aiming at. Or at least let me see the front of that bunker be really good. It's a little slow, but should be fine-ish. And I underread that one, that's fine. We get the par. Especially if it's your waypoint. This is interesting. That's a little fast, but that should be fine. Another reasonably short par three. Which this should be half decent. And here come the winds, that's fine. Reasonably straight par 5. First cut, not bad. That's going to be long. Looks like that heat, that's going to run. Short par 4, there's nothing really to stop me going into this bunker. My advice would be either make it drivable or make it longer. Because at the moment, the bunker was my best play, and gonna give myself a real easy birdie. A little bit of a longer par 3, fine, it's not super long. Can I get there with this though? A little bit fast, I'll be right and long.
This putt gets down to 9 under par.
That should fly that. And first cut. That's going to be fairly decent, I'd say. A little bit long, but... Nice beefy par 4, not bad. Nice distance. A little bit far, so it's going to be way right across the room, but... Easy bird. The greens are really easy, and... this one has got me intrigued. Am I? Let's see how this plays. You hit the perfect. And that should come back to the left slowly. Oh no, I hit the bad spot. That's fine. A little bit of a questionable pin, but nothing major. And that will be a par. Make that a bogey. Yeah, I'd flatten that out just a touch around that pin. I'd really extend the fairway here. Maybe make the fairway up to around here somewhere. But we'll see how it plays. I get what you're trying to do, but... A little bit slow, but should be fine. Par 3 here. A little bit long, but... Let's see. And that'll be another bird. What have we got here? Just want to chuck this over here somewhere. that skull ain't gonna help. You do get a lucky beer from just first cut. And that we did stuff all. And that the par. Let's have a look at what we got here. Par 5. Gotta believe it's fairly reachable. Rat trees is a problem. And that is an eagle to finish. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Till next video, take care, I'll catch you all later.